Oi, 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 oi! The goat is here. The goat difficulty, who is not really the goat difficulty because it's not the hardest difficulty. But it sounds cool, right? It sounds cool. Okay, let's get into the action with less talking and more action. Yeah. No, huh? There. Okay, they tell me now that I can dash. No, come here, big dude. Oh boy! I hate that I can fall off here so easily. Okay, let's use it.
Oh. It was going good. They called me a pessimist because I had a bad feeling about what was coming.
Oh, that's how you write pessimist. I thought there's only one S in there. Oops. That's on me. First aspect boss fight, I just needed to see if I can pause and relax. Okay.
Destroy.
Oh, worst timing ever.
Oh.
I will see you in the shadows of lightning and Stygia. Stygia yourself. Breaking the law. New hell, Stygia claim. New torments. Okay. Definitely seems all pretty doable on the goat difficulty. Oh, the leaderboard is so full already. Tay. Ah, oh, I might have been getting a slower start in Austria. Okay. Okay, continue. Digger is next. Let's see how. Nope, now I need to play more. And it's a loadout, I don't have much choice. Sigilis. Okay, whatever that is. Yeah, enter hell.
I told you she'd sing again. Killing that bit of the judge gave her some of her voice back. Gave us both a chance to get back what we'd lost. Rip it from the judge, a piece at a time. Judge didn't much care for that, though. So she called up the strongest devils to her throne. One after another they came. To form a council of war, they called it. Now, whether the council believed in us, in the threat we posed, I mean, truth is, not yet. We were still nobodies in Hell's eyes. Bottom line was, they were dealing with something angry, something that was coming for them, and something they did not know how to stop. Before anything, the judge wanted answers. You see, some poor devil once told the judge that he destroyed this old skull, ground him into dust. And just so we're being clear, that old skull is me.
Malachi, Malachi, you swore the skull had been destroyed.
Hell 101, lie, but don't lie to the judge. You gotta be done for that. Then again, this joker here, well, let's just say somewhere a village was missing their idiot. Nope.
This damned soul, the unknown, shall be your only war. My aspects will guard the other hand. She must never be allowed to reach the throne here in Shul. Never. Tell me you hear me!
The comic book art style is cool itself. Voice acting is pretty dope. This is definitely a game with a lot of future, I would say. Definitely would enjoy if they would continue making that. Okay, looking for tougher times, maybe later. Oof.
I remember this place like it was yesterday. Wish I didn't.
I just gotta say it right now. This cost 30 euros. I feel like it could have been 40 or the 45 euros because of how cool it looks. Let's see how long the campaign actually is going to be. But it has replay value already and it looks cool as fuck. There are good voice actors. So this is definitely a recommendation for this game. Just wanted to enjoy that a little bit. The visuals. Okay.
So many souls here makes a kind of electricity.
Okay, how far are we into it before I get too carried away? I feel like not talking at all during the whole gameplay parts because the music is so dope. So good job on that too. This game has a punch of 9 out of 10s and that's for an indie game pretty good because, well, they can't pay off the companies to give them good reviews like other people do. Amazon, Rings of Power. Not just kidding, of course. Yeah, I'm gonna stop it here and fight myself more than through Detroit to the next aspect boss fight. This is the demo level, by the way. Yo, peace out.